Welcome back to my gaming channel, everybody. This is part 15 of Ghost of Tsushima. Alrighty. So we left off here last time, and we kept on getting killed. So that was pretty annoying. Kill an enemy while concealed by a smoke bomb. I think we're gonna try that too. Oops. Steel. Alrighty, so we have our smoke bomb right here. Okay. And the enemy is over here, right? I'm gonna get this ready. I'm gonna try and sneak up on them this time.
Chiharu!
Oh, dang it. So much for that. Already too bad start. Okay, so far so good. Oh no. Dude. Oh my god. We're gonna get it. Dude, I keep forgetting I have the smoke bomb too. Go again. Let's try and be silent. Okay. Nobody here. What's this? It's not an enemy.
Yeah.
Did it go the wrong way? I think it did. Okay. It's over there. Alright, we gotta be sneaky about this. Try to take out the archers first, you know? They're right here, dang archers. I'm gonna try and take this one out first. Dang. Oh god. no. That was close. So this is where we left off. Remember, I was getting kind of annoyed yesterday because it kept on killing me and I couldn't save that hostage. So let's try and do things a little bit differently. Should we attack on this side? Okay. Here. Don't mind me. Keep doing what you're doing. Alright, maybe if we climb up here. Can you see me? Let's go. Oh, this guy?
Take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Got the first key. 106 keys said to lead to Gosaku's armor. Alrighty. Well deserved too, after trying to save this guy for so many times. What's this? It's my horse. 10 steel. Alright, let's look around. See if we can get any supplies. And then we'll head off to the next location. Let's see.
Because of you, my lord.
Yeah, I know. guys. The village is nice and happy now. To go to our next location. Alright, let's check our map. So, that's our next location then. Obtain the keys from the 6 farmsteads. Let's go there. Kinda low in health right now, to be honest. This flower. Oh, there's a lot of flowers over here. See another one over there, but I don't want to go that far. Am I still going in the right direction? Yeah.
Come on!
Alrighty. There's people, you know. There's a lot of them too. I do not want to fight them. Can we cross this? Will the horse make it? No, he won't. Okay, get this flower. It's funny because I can get the flower. Okay, there we go. I can call my horse and he'll arrive on this side. It's so weird. Alright, is this Mongol territory? No. It's a camp.
Come on.
Take some supplies. Fox den. I've been here before. Can our horse can make that? So we'll take the bridge. Alrighty. How far are we? Turn a little to the left. Yeah, I just want to get this armor ready, you know? It's gonna take us a little journey to get it. Am I still going the right way here? No, I'm still gonna go this way. Bamboo. Mongol territory. In this way, pretty cool little area. No, I don't really want to do a standoff. armor. And then we can do all the standoffs you'd like. Mizu Farmstead. This is Manga territory? Yeah. Come on. Kill enemies with half. Okay. Let's see. Let me scout the area first before I attack. They have one of those dogs on them. Is there a way we can sneak up on them? Kill them like kind of one by one? An archer. Is that an archer? Okay. Let's see. I'll wait for him to turn around and then I'll sneak up on him. If he sneaks around. Okay. He's moving. Can we get him without being seen? Alrighty. We got one. Can we get another? I feel like they'll see if I kill that guy. What about the animal? I wonder if it could detect me. I feel like it might. Can I kill it without anybody noticing? Aw, dang it. Did they find out? No, I don't think so. Aw, dang it, no. He would. Where's that little thing at? Okay. Was effective against the there's the stance, let's see. Which one is it? Okay. Oh god. Alrighty. So not too bad. Not too bad. Could have been a lot better, but you know. At least we didn't die. Get some more arrows. I love my arrows. So.
Yeah.
Let's see. Scout the area. One, two, three. Let's try and sneak up around. Oh god. There's some in this direction too. Alright. Alrighty. Let's try and get that guy. Oh no. There's some people right here.
Legium Harsinta.
Oh god. Oh god. Trying to like not let the kill somebody. Okay. Can't see.
Save me.
How did I not die on that? I do not know.
Safe now.
Okay. We cannot get that. Rescue hostages 1 of 3. Kill enemies with half bow. I wish there's like health in this game that you can pick up and then it'll restore some of it. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? Play smart. Is there one guy right here? Alright, don't turn around, alright? Don't turn around. Yes, do that. Do that. I'll get someone else. And then there's somebody up here. Do not look over here, my friend. Oh no, somebody saw me. How do people see me?
No other way.
Oh no. Alright, so he's coming up here. I got him. Oh god, there's another one. Let's go. Alright. Oh! What? I thought I killed him. Dude. I literally thought I killed him. That's so weird. Was there like a glitch or something? Alrighty. So... I was able to get one without causing too much noise.
Be free soon.
There you go.
I've never been so thankful.
Go and stay safe.
Alrighty. So kill enemies with a half bow. Let's try that. Try and kill some enemies. Luckily, this is the last one. Can I take this guy out? Or does he have armor? He might have the armor.
Yeah.
We'll try it. Let's see if we can take him out. What do we get? Alright.
Can't wait.
Let me get the... Oh no. Let's go. Headshot. Let's go. Two. Did I get that? I had to kill three. Oh, I did. Yes. Give me my key.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it.
Thank
you. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Two out of six. Alrighty. Little cutscene of the village, all happy now. Bonus objective completed, Cruise Legend. That was kill the three enemies with a half bow. Look at them fishing. Alrighty, good stuff, good stuff. Alrighty. Off to next. Oh wow. Dang. How far is that? Obtain the keys. That is a long ways, my friend. 5.4, wow. I'll probably cut it until I get there. Alrighty you guys. I made it to the location. Took a while to get here, but finally got here. Alright, let's go walking. So, kill three enemies with a longbow. Okay. I don't have that much health. So, I wonder if we play this smart. Oh god, there's someone right there. Is he alone? Can we take this guy out with a longbow? One. Okay. They really have a new pet right there. Oh no. Sneak up on this guy. What is he doing over there, yelling like a maniac? Can we get up here? Let's go. Luckily, his pet won't be able to say anything. He's like, what happened to you, sir? Alrighty, off to a great start. I'm gonna jump on this guy right here. How did this guy not hear that?
Boss!
Alrighty. Enemies nearby?
Oh,
in the building. He's gonna go and be like, what happened to everybody? Well, this was like my best being sneaky, you know? With everybody? I think it was. Now you wanna be saved, huh?
You'll be free soon.
Alrighty.
I will never forget this moment.
Be careful up there.
Alright, where's the rest of them? One of three hostages. What's this? Supplies. I have a lot of supplies that I have not used. Robert. Don't I have the one thing where I can like sneak up and kill two people at once? Let's try it out. Oh no, that was really dumb. People are not letting me. Oh god. This one was like really sloppy of me trying to be sneaky, but can't believe I got them all.
Hold still.
I hoped you would come.
You're safe now.
Alrighty, people. Just one more. Save one more and we'll get the key. Where are the last ones over here? Oh, I see some stuff over here, some supplies. Dang it. See where the last one of them are. Oh, they're over there. This guy almost saw me. Can I take him out? Oh god. Dang it. So much for that. What are you doing? Did I kill one? With one? Let's go. Keep going. That horse magically appeared. Oh, he's still alive. Go. Hold on, hold on. Some supplies first. What can you do with steel? I feel like you can upgrade a lot, no? Alrighty.
We'll be free soon.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Awesome. Are we 3 out of 6 right now? I think we are. Now a little cutscene of them all happy there, look at that. Now they can continue with their lives, you know. With some peace. Nice. Look at that. Playing the flute. Beautiful. Beautiful scenery. Good job, Jin. My boy, Jin. Alrighty. So we got 3 more. I believe. Dang, look at our supplies. 1,279. That is a lot. Okay, you guys, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here, and we'll probably get the armor by next gameplay, so we'll see. Keep an eye out for that. So if you guys enjoyed this gameplay, give it a like. Next part will be up tomorrow. Thank you, guys.